So I've noticed every good sounding keyboard has switches. Take these for example. Versus my keyboard. So that means since it has no switches, I don't love my keyboard anymore. Let's break it. 3, 2, 1. You thought it would break it, huh? April Fool!